thigh, so I know it's fattier content, but it'll shoot really good. My favorite stuff. Oh my gosh. I could have this for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and everything in between. Logan said he couldn't find this last time he went to the store. He lied because I found it. But those stuffed peppers are... Super good. Look at that. Look how orange it is. That's the good stuff. What's my favorite fruit? Out of the berries.
Blackberries.
And why?
All the different textures.
No, because you can eat a lot of them. They're very little calories. I don't need any of this stuff today. We got all these supplies. But I have that stuff at home and those little things you peel off. Are my favorites. Yeah, those are in there. They're like individual sheets. That's perfect. It's already cut for you. You don't have to cut it. I know it sounds lazy, but it's efficient. Something smells like burnt.
But not coffee burnt.
Not no. Coffee bean burnt. Hold on.
Mango.
That's right, we don't need a...
Wait, get one of these.
Okay, I feel refreshed now. God, you're refreshed. You feel refreshed?
Yeah.
Can you not have it? Did it have dairy right in front of
yes.
it? Oh, I'm sorry.
Extra.
As if there's such a thing as extra dairy. Dairy alone it seems like too much. I have these at my house, guys.
So we'll start washing here.
Do not get.
They look appealing, but they're like the thick asparagus.
Oh, I like your.
Hurt you in the run. Wrong direction.
This way. Alright. We better have some dang sourdough crackers. They're my favorite snack. That's what I call my snacks. Snacks. We have the protein cereal. It's back, guys. It's back.
It hasn't been here for a hot minute,
but it's back. You guys remember when I tried to mix first form protein with the protein cereal? It was not a 10 out of 10, but it had potential. But let's get two, just in case they go out of style again. Do we need this other bread if we have that amazing bread? Yes, the answer is yes, you do. Because carbs. Whoever says carbs are bad is lying to you. We need to go down the snack aisle. And that's it.
Onward and upward.
Snacks. It's almost like shots. But snacks.
Not for adults.
Alright, I'm gonna just tape that up.
Hold up, when do they make these?
Ooh, I've never had that flavor before. Birthday cake? Oh my gosh, I haven't had those in so long. You know, like when we grew out of that
cake.
It's okay. But like, what about these? They're gluten-free,
mm-hmm.
And they're dairy-free.
Oh,
you wanna try?
Well, they're vegan, so yes.
Oh yeah, vegan. These are the original ones, guys, so like,
I've had those.
The originals are great. We'll try the birthday cake ones. We'll see how they go. Magic happen when they like see this, they'll be like, oh my god, thank you so much for putting the barcodes up, and I'll be like, you're welcome. I'm a professional Costco shopper.
Filming?
It's me.
What?
No, you're part of this crew. You're part of the tribe.
Hi, ladies.
Hello.
Do you need a box screen?
No, we do not.
And it's all set.
Yes, it's all set.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
See if you get like extra points for being awesome. So they don't really mean anything. They're just really efficient.
So it's safe for you.
I know. I got a fancy new car that you just tap. I never had one before.
You can. Here you go.
Thank you
so much.
Have
a great night.